the 18th of February, 2024. The hidden tax you're paying for brand loyalty, and how we stop it. Shopping around is confusing and time-consuming, and companies have worked out they can get away with charging existing customers thousands more each year.